Okay. What's up, guys? Okay. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a tennis ball disappear. You can have a wiffle ball or a golf ball. You can have either or. First, have three napkins. You're going to put it over like that. So here's one. There's two. And here's three. Okay. Ready? Wait, hold up. I gotta get something. Okay. I got it. So this is how you make a tennis ball disappear. When I snap my fingers, the ball is gonna go away. It's gone, right? Here's the trick.